static, that was she finished up during the earlier period. She wanted to pull down Queen Mary's College, which is the leading women's college.
Build the assembly.
And build the assembly, another 3 gas tanks. She wanted to build that there. And all the girls came up and protest. And all the heritage organizations followed the girls in protest. And for 5 days or 6 days, everybody was camping around and all. Of all these great supporters of heritage, a friend of mine went to deliver a heritage lecture the other day at Queen Mary's College and came away crying. He has never seen a more filthy building in the whole place.
Yes.
Every single building is a disaster. If you can go up and protest, the so-called heritage is in this country, if you go and protest, why can't you spend Monday cleaning up your walls and cleaning up your campus? When I was teaching journalism, I always said to start the class, if I can get one person to follow the material, I'd be happy.